say they got lazy with this game. The parking lines aren't even. Yeah, I just noticed I was in the parking lot here, truck dealer. I mean, service job. The lines aren't even straight on the parking spots. I was trying to guide it in on one line and then on the other. It's crooked. What the hell?
Where we got a lady? Oh, yeah.
No, I'm not a hacker.
Huh?
Oh, I should ask if I was a hacker.
What?
Oh, I'm just screaming chat.
Killer's over here.
Oh, that dude?
Yeah, with the 16-hour park job. Killer?
He never answered me on the CV.
Was that him?
What's up?
I saw that park job you did on YouTube, man.
Oh. didn't realize you had so many cameras looking at you, did you? It ain't me. Red, are you in reverse? Dude. No. We're going. It's beeping. We're going. Oh, never mind. They're leaving. Let's stay. They're leaving, so we'll stay. Boom. He's gonna go block the entrance. Thank you. We've hit a small one. Did Bailey join the Peterbilt club with the new Peterbilts? Ah, there we go. Add some variety. Carl Dog parks in between us would be perfect. Really? He's still here, so. All right. We're going to Albuquerque, right? So if I pick my load, we're going to go, right? I'm waiting. Gallup's on the way to Albuquerque. I got one to Ratton. Ratton, Raton. Heavy haul. See, my load to Albuquerque is just a rubber tire loader. A Digger 1000. I got a sand to Farmington. It don't matter if it is or ain't. I'll take it and go. Let's go. Where are you going? Are you going to Gallup or where? Bailey, you got a load of Farmington? Farmington. Farmington. My little papa. Carl Dog, do you have something to farm me? Oh, I ain't even gonna get an answer for that one, am I? I'm getting my load. Hopefully Bailey has a load there. Alright. Is Carl Dog in here? I got a sand trailer. Is my trailer? Mine's right here. Yep. Did we leave Carl Dog behind? I don't know. I don't see him. If he got kicked, all he has to do is get back in. I think it's Killer. Oh, son of a bitch. I just went through a freaking road construction. Yep. Farmington. I didn't do it. Not on my screen. Alan and Red are usually on. Usually me and Red are on. Usually me and Red are on Discord by 5:30. Okay. I'll catch you in Zen. Cause I had to slam on my brakes when Mike came out. Leave my buddy alone. He does good. Oh, I ain't doing it. What is it? Oh, okay. You want to play that zombie game? There's his keyword, Black's keyword, free. If it's anything like I usually follow you, it's flopping and flopping behind you. I caught it on my screen. If you hit the break. It happens. I got sandwiched. I got hit by somebody. Oh, there's a guy coming on. Oh, fuck. Ha 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 ha! Yeah. Red. Where's everybody at? Yeah, I was right on your butt, Black. If you would have hit the brakes, we'd have been SOL'd. It's not out yet. It's in beta. It's open beta. And when open beta happens, 5M don't Truckers MP does not go to beta. It only does the update. I was right on your butt when it happened. Is that Kenworth pull good, Bailey? I'm thinking about going back to the other Peterbilt, the square nose. Right. You gotta fix your brakes on it because it don't stop. Bailey, do you want to go down to 60 and let them catch up? You didn't wreck, did you? Coming black up on the left. Hey, I was on your keister too. I was. Like, you couldn't fit a body in my... You couldn't fit anybody in between me and Black at one point. I got sandwiched right behind you when somebody's trying to get over, too. Red, where you at back here? All right, can you see us? All right. Oh, oh God. Yeah, a little bit. Then it means you have your sensitivity turned down on your trailer, so it makes it wobbly. Yeah. Miles. I didn't get rid of it like I usually do. Not yet. I mean, it's like, oh, we're gonna play till 2 o'clock in the morning on Fortnite, and at 1:30, everybody's drunk and going to bed. I know. That's why I said it. Yeah, to all of us. Including the one they don't list yet. If not, name a place. We will come to you when we get next loads. We gotta make a community on Twitch too, Black. Yeah, you can make a community on Twitch. I don't know, I yeah. I made a Twitch today and watched your last video with it. Yeah. When I searched your name, it popped up you streaming a video. Because he keeps getting right there at your window. And backing off and coming back. I stopped. We gotta go through the grass or something. You gotta stop, Red. You gotta stop. Red, right lane, Red. Right lane. Oh, there's all kinds of people. Goodness gracious. What did I do? He wasn't in my mirror when I got over. Only... I slammed on my brakes and hit my parking brake and still stopped 4 feet. I was 4 feet from your rear bumper when I finally stopped. We were all maintaining 65 and staying perfectly separated, and then bam. Did you wreck, Rick? Oh. It has to, yeah. I got Way Station. I got it too, so don't feel bad. If you're behind us, you better keep on moving. He's coming. We're taking this exit too, Black. Yep. We're all friends, we should all be green. Hello. Who is it? All right. Red, we're gonna have to wait for him, buddy. Yeah, they're way back here in town still. I caught all but the last one. Last one turned red as I came through it. If you need fuel, Red, just keep going to the gas station. Just pick a decent speed. You gotta have faith in your old truck. Yes. He's jamming them gears to that keyboard, I'm telling you. He comes in hot. Yeah. that's him. Red, how fast are you moving? You was barely moving. I set my cruise control and you freaking leave us. Oh, I know. Trust me, I know. Somebody else used to like to leave me all the time when we was driving too. You'd mess your stuff up. I'm doing 65 to catch you. Yeah, we're all heading to Farmington. I can't tell you where I'm going until I show up. I think it's the gravel yard though. And the like button. Yeah. And then you go over to my channel and you help me out too. Kennedy's supposed to do that. We made it to the first. All right, that means me and Red are like running red lights. Golly. We're doing 50 now after I done got him to throttle down twice. Carl Dog's coming up beside us. Whoop whoop. Smoking. Hey, you say that too loud, and you know Carl's gonna get that escort car for you. Yeah, that's a change. Red, you suck. You suck, Red. Because I'm in that lane. you don't make me take out a sign. Well, Red made me take out a sign with my truck. He came over on top of me. And then he swerved back into the lane. And then he came back again. Your turn right here too? Good. I'm glad you're going that way. It's not bad. You're going to Holbrook, right? You heading to Holbrook? All right. Holbrook would be closer to us. A blue player, killer. What not to do?
There's $11 on it. I was putting gas for him.
I just need
that.
Where are we headed? To meet up? Yeah, I know you are. I'm talking about the others. Where? Which repair shop? The one with the bed or the one without a bed? I'll go to the one without a bed. Without the rest area. And it also gives everybody a recruiting shop or a option to buy a business, a company up here. Sorry, Carl Dog. We're heading to Hallbrook as soon as we get these, after everybody gets unloaded and gets loads to it. Yep, we're going to go meet somebody. There's a recruiting office here, Black. I don't think there's one here. There is one in Albuquerque, though. There's no collision zones in New Mexico, by the way. I'll be right back. I gotta go 10-100. I got a load to Holbrook. I'm back. You guys here? I got a load to Holbrook. We're heading to Holbrook as soon as we get loads. I'm at the repair shop with no bed. Yeah. Did Bailey and Black go smoke? Alright. Alright. I got my load selected. Red. We're going to Holbrook to meet Austin. Austin? Said, Austin, are you going to stay with 14 Karat Gaming? All right. Oh, I know there's nobody on. That's why I just asked, are you going to stay with us? Because I like having you. You got one now? It's Austin. Me too. To Holbrook. Yeah, 10-4. I got a big load to Holbrook, too. I got a dozer. All right. We all got something different. That's going to be amazing. We're meeting Austin. He finally got his computer going. All right. And we have a great group here, so why screw it up? Nah, it's not too far. What? I play with a controller. Yep. Oh, we already know what you're getting, Red. You're going to get the shifter, the steering wheel, everything. And that button box I sent you? That's awesome, ain't it? I gotta put that button box in the Discord chat. They'll be all over it like swimwear, won't they? I got me a dozer with no blade. understand.
What a monster. What a monster energy drink.
Yeah.
I ran out of stuff to drink. That's all I have. Just want to level up and get new motors and transmissions.
How do I really get back up and get that thing? Come on, really?
Tell me when you guys catch up.
In the corner, yo.
Mm-hmm.
All right, y'all doing heavy haul loads?
Yeah.
Are we going out the same road we came in?
Yep.
All right, I'll meet y'all whenever I merge on there.
I'm right outside waiting on you.
I'm trying to keep this legit by looking in the mirrors, but I don't know if I'm going to be able to get this. This right mirror.
You probably have to,
do a freight job?
No.
It says I have a fucking job pending. Like, I can't fucking believe it.
Oh, I had the same problem. You gotta save it and get out and then come back in. Or hit F7 and enter, and it should take it to the repair shop right here. Sometimes. Are you ready?
Oh, I got it. I actually got it.
I posted it. Walker.
Oh, the thing?
Yeah.
Let's take a look at this thing. Holy shit.
Ain't that sweet, Black?
Oh, no, I haven't seen it.
Oh.
Just trying to get my trail out of this corner.
When you see it, you're going to... I'm telling you. Did you get it, Bailey? I had the same problem the other day. I don't know what happened.
What's that?
I got a load, went to pick it up, and it was gone. Like, it wouldn't work. And then I abandoned it. And try to pick up another load, it wouldn't work.
I can't even abandon it, it says I don't have anything.
But on your main screen, your pause screen when it comes up,
so tight,
it said a job, didn't it?
Nope.
Alright.
So this should not work for me again.
Right. There's always a way.
Damn. I can't push you.
You tried pushing me?
Yeah.
Oh, you can't. I have my trailer brake set. You want me to take it off?
Nah, it's all good.
I have my trailer brake set, so that's probably why you can't shove me.
I'm just like, God dang.
I got it. I'm out.
Damn it, my breath's stale. That's not good.
Where are we meeting at?
We're on the highway.
I think this should take us here.
Oh, he's rolling up behind us. Oh, some blue guy.
Alright!
This guy trucking with us?
I don't know, he's been with us since,
since World War II.
My headlights are on.
Why is that a rule, anyways?
I don't know.
Yeah, some dumbass coming down the highway.
Yeah.
You run into people, you can't see them.
Yeah, that's a lie. Yeah, you can come around in front of me if you want.
Alright. I will push you one day. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to. There's Carl, dog.
Yeah, boy.
Are we good to go?
No. Move. Waiting on Black or Bailey. Bailey, you got a load?
Nope.
Alright. Are we waiting on you? Oh, you done? Go, Black.
I'll go?
Yeah. See if you can launch single player and fix it, Bailey.
The fuck? Alright. Whoa, 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 Red, what are you doing?
Holy crap.
Oh shit, what happened?
You?
I didn't do nothing.
I was getting my momentum up coming down that hill, and all of a sudden you cut off Black, and I swerved over.
We're going to Hallbrook.
Yep, to the Hallbrook.
To the lake. That Red's gonna make him another gourmet sandwich.
I thought your bread was stale.
I got more than one loaf.
Uh-huh.
Oh shit, we paid attention to the road boss?
Yeah.
Alright, let me slow her down. I know y'all gotta stop. Can I not set cruise at 8 miles an hour?
Yeah, no, it has to be like 10. And actually, the automatics shift in this game right where they're supposed to be. Because if you try to rev it over 2,000, you don't have your power. From 15 to 2,000 is your best best power band you got.
Still waiting on y'all. That'll be slow.
Do you have your flashers on?
Oh shit, watch out, watch out. Somebody's coming after me. Oh, it's Black.
Well, I know. I'm having to let out of it behind you. Thank Carl Dog.
Carl Dog.
I told you, Carl Dog only likes those long hauls, I'm telling you. I have to go right, Red. Can I go right?
No.
I'm gonna hit a road construction.
Oh, shit.
You suck.
I didn't know that was there.
Oh, Carl Dog is wrecked out.
Alan did too, I didn't see his construction site.
I didn't hit it. I did not hit it. I hit the brakes and swerved just in time. Do we lose Blue Playa?
I don't see him.
Or is he right here beside me?
I pushed him in the construction site.
I had all my momentum going, too.
You got one of those heavy things, too?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you just had a bulldozer.
No, I got a big bulldozer on the big trailer. Not a little bulldozer on the little trailer.
That's what I got.
When I catch you, you look at the side of the trailer. I got a D10 and you got like a D7. Maybe a D8.
I'm finally starting to get up speed.
You listen to that song too?
I almost swerved off the road.
Oh. Dang, YouTube must have, like, stopped on us. Black ain't up there talking to people.
So what?
I said, did YouTube stop messaging you? I hope that Bailey gets his game fixed. The only way I knew how to fix it yesterday is I got on the single player, did it that way, and then jumped back over into multiplayer and fixed it. Alright, we're on our way. Heavy hauls in tow. Dang, what did you guys do? Find the largest hill and outrun my butt?
Black found. He found a construction site.
Did you wreck him?
No.
Okay.
I didn't even find him.
Like, I don't even see you guys on map.
Yeah, no. Yeah. I'm stopping at a red light. One could just blew through two of them.
Huh. Crap.
Time. I'm gonna have to go right up here, Alan. Somebody behind me.
I will. My truck's apparently going a lot slower than yours getting up to speed.
You need to change the oil.
Damn, got hit with this one.
Your little dolly jeep's doing a little dance back here on my screen. Want to wait?
It's right here. This is all right.
Y'all just now getting on highway?
Yeah.
About both the lights.
What? Going like 20 miles an hour. Yeah, I got my cruise set 10 miles an hour.
I think old blue player got caught up to us.
Good, I gotta push him in the construction site too.
Kennedy already did mine, remember that?
Yep. Damn, I almost had some Jägermeister to go with this fucking monster. That stuff's good.
Yeah. I like me some Red Bull and Jäger.
We got
to do here in Holbrook? Plastering tons, or? You got pick a repair shop.
Where are you guys delivering?
All over the place, probably. Gas station, truck stop, anything. We'll, as soon as we drop, we'll meet up. It's our kind of our little routine.
You just let me know when you get here.
Alrighty.
I'm just passing the Arizona.
If you send me a friend request on Steam, Austin, whenever I accept it, you'll show up green on my screen, and I'll show up green on yours.
I got some black. Oh, and some black. Mine.
Yep. So everybody's green. It's easier to keep up with you when you're green than you are blue.
Oh, I'm supposed to get off right there. Get the fuck out of here. Oh well, I got another one.
I'm 60 miles from my location. Just come up here with the lights. Is that you?
I got a.
You got two. You got. Black coming up behind you, you got Carl Dog in the hammer lane coming to you.
Damn, I gotta stick the hammer on.
I gotta pull in.
Damn it.
Holy cow! I gotta hit the way station too, but damn.
Oh, shit!
Golly.
He's gotta hit the way station for no trailer.
Nah, he's pulling off to the side.
£70,000 or £80,000. 80,000 pounds of foot torque for second time.
I got 59 tons.
Come here, Black. I'm gonna push you to the construction site.
I gotta get off right here.
We all gotta get off right here.
I don't.
I got Carl Dog boxing lanes for you guys, and just leaves me for chopped liver. Oh God, come on. Oh God, come on guys. Keep up the momentum. Let's go.
Don't ask me why I did that, Black, because I don't know either.
But
I came around you, around the median, and went straight back to the highway.
Oh, wow.
I'm 40 miles out from my load.
I don't know what else
coming. I'm right here with Black. Yeah, you have like a D7, Red. I got like a D10.
I got a D20.
I mean, like in real life, the size dozer you're hauling is a D10, and the size I'm hauling is a D10, and yours is a D6 or D7. This company's getting ready to pay a lot of money out. Mm-hmm. Dozer and a motor grader or miller.
I didn't know what that was. He was hauling.
That's a miller.
Oh, I went right here, Black.
Yep, mine is right up here.
I'm about to exit. Highway. I'm in Holbrook. Like downtown Holbrook.
That's right.
I think it's downtown anyways. It's off the highway.
It's probably one of the coolest thing in some kind of funky kind of way. How'd that blue player do here already? Oh, this place is packed, yo.
Hey, how come my,
I gotta sit here on the side of the road and wait for people. Yeah, this place is packed.
Alright, I'm at the platform and something. Over. Hey, Alex, guess what?
I'm stuck, yeah.
Shit, I just hurt my truck. Oh!
Where's Carl Dog at? Man down, I need a push.
I think he's with me somewhere. I just saw a green dot.
You're at Plaston Farm, you think?
Yeah, it's over here. Off.
Oh, man, this dude missed his parking spot with the heavy haul.
Like back this bulldozer in this funky spot.
Yeah, I'm just trying to drive through him. He's trying to back this thing up, and that's a shit show. Oh, never mind. There's a blue car driving in now. That can't be the three of us in there.
We got her.
Hey, Carl Dog. Can you come give me a push?
Got to push. Got to move this thing over here.
He's got to be blocked in.
already put you in the red truck? They got bud.
I see.
I'm at the gas station. Why are they backing these things down, man? What? J10? Miss. Oh, they're both trying to back it in, bro. Come on, man. Y'all non-driving asses.
I had to hit F7 and go to the fair shop and get a tow. Ding dong. Ding dong here got stuck on the scales.
Man, I like that decal on that truck.
Look at this. If y'all look at my stream right now. Look at them trying to. Oh, this is a shit show. I can't even see where I'm supposed to park because they're all. Oh my god, this was because all jackknife. Do what? What? C6? Hit. This is a shit show.
Be like that guy that's pushing. We started the stream, and this guy had a heavy trailer. He's trying to, he unhooked the trailer from the truck, try to push the trailer with the truck, hit a stream.
Oh, I can see where it goes now. Okay, I can probably get in there.
Let's see if I can find your stream. Here it is. Hold on a second. Oh, I see what you're
doing. Oh my god, what is he doing? What is he doing? He's stuck.
You gotta pull that trailer out and redo it again.
He's stuck. Look at this.
You gotta watch it because you might be in a no collision zone too, so it's gonna make it harder. Tell him to hit F7 and enter. Get the hell out of your way.
God dang.
Look at this. Look at this.
You hear me, Black? Yell on the radio. Hit F7 and enter. Get it the heck out of my way.
Hey, manual training. I'm gonna go ahead and you should hit F7 and get up out of here, Brad. You don't jack that up. You literally are stuck. Oh my god.
That's priceless.
Yeah, he did it too. He actually did it.
They got that thing so stuck.
Red, your truck is so much fucking bigger than mine.
Yeah, I like the campers.
Yeah, I was gonna do my new truck, but I thought.
If I can get my
if you can go to the next style up, Allison, it's better because you get a 300-gallon tank instead of a 250.
Yeah.
First try. Talking about like.
I have other trucks.
Hold on a second. My truck back quick. E4.
He's back at it again with a game of Battleship.
Huh?
So back at it again with a game of Battleship. In Hallbrook. But Dum Dum has to come back and repark his trailer. So I disconnected it.
Where in Hallbrook are we meeting?
I don't know. Wait for me, though.
Look on the map. And you zoom in to, like, where Hallbrook actually is. Hallbrook. Right by Placer and Sons. There's an gas station right there.
I see it.
Well, wait for me.
Where we're holding.
I'm coming down the same road here in a second, Black. I'll meet you at the T.
Miss.
God, I'm getting aggravated.
What, the people?
No, every time where I have to park it, I can't really see. So I had to unhook and go in, and while I bounced the scales. When I bounced the scales, my front end went over their bar. So that's why I had to go all the way back to Gallup and come back. Black, if you wait right here, I'll ride out with you.
How long are you going
to
be?
I'm right here to the right. I just got to figure out how to park it. Didn't even hit nothing, did I?
No. My turn. F.
I'll meet you back out of the interstate, Black.
Alright. It'd be bad if you left your lights on and killed the battery in the truck.
Huh?
You gotta be shitting me.
Miss.
Gotta move around so I don't get kicked.
Hey, what are you trying to do? Oh my god, Alan, what the fuck?
I have to pull in that spot right there where that truck is. And it's right in the freaking way. I'm going all the way back around and coming back in my parking spot. I'm gonna strangle that guy with a freaking horn in a second.
F, y'all are taking a long man, it's time to drop your load.
I'm not. I'm just over the bush too.
Let's see where y'all are. I know y'all are down the freeway a little bit.
That's
am must be at Great Lakes Ford or Coastal Mining.
At the mining, it's freaking pain in the butt to park.
Alright, I'm on the way. I'm gonna have to park the trailer for you. The Bandit YT. I got a plug. There's that blue Playa guy pulling into my gas station. You guys think parked it out?
Yeah.
You did?
Yeah.
We're at Holbrook.
You got it.
Did they just release that?
What?
Did they just release Oregon?
No. Uh-huh. We're in Holbrook, Arizona.
Oh,
we're in Texas.
Huh?
He said we're in Texas.
Coming, Alan?
Yeah. You can tell you, black, right, right, black, right, right, right.
Black, right.
Yeah, I am, right, bad.
You already take out bushes.
We're on the way.
Damn. Took out like 30 minutes.
That was Alan, man.
That truck back here got in my freaking way. Yep.
Yeah. American servers are dead.
At least they were when we all got on.
They still are.
Got another guy pulled up next to us sitting down.
Is that Blue Paya?
He was here a minute ago. He got off. Oh, wait, he's sitting over there.
Carl Dog, we just passed you.
I think he's like a time traveler or something.
Yeah, magically he'll be there.
He'll be sitting in the parking lot when we pull in. We're heading back towards California, probably.
Oh, shit. Looks like I gotta go get a can of snuff.
Is that probably you? You better
go. I got some in my truck.
You have time to run out and run back in. Boogity boogity boogity.
I thought you woke up this morning and not filmed the desk for last night.
You felt rough, didn't you? Huh?
What'd you say?
No comment? You felt a little rough, didn't you?
Yeah, a little bit.
What the hell are we doing? Like, if somebody goes down, we have to take a shot?
Yeah. You guys got drunk.
Hey, here's the thing, though. You guys were doing weird. I was doing moonshine.
The next thing I know, you get off, Smoke gets off, Red gets off.
Plugging the toilet. Oh, all right, I gotta be. I'll be right back.
Yeah.
What the fuck? This is the only gas station that has one gas pump?
Bandit.
Yes, sir.
What's up, bro?
Not much.
I happen, you can talk to me here, but I wasn't paying attention. I just have to see you, we pull up, and I recognize your little, your avatar in one of my streams.
I don't know where I'm at. Huh. Well, I don't know where I'm at. I'm all the way up by the bay.
You're where?
Johnson.
That's me.
Oh, okay.
We just got to edit his name. Or he already edited his name to Carrot, didn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a long time ago.
No, I was talking about Austin. Alright, boys, where we're headed.
So, we gotta stay out of New Mexico, right?
Yeah. I don't know, New Mexico.
Alright.
Someone ran me off the road. My truck isn't working. Sucks, man.
Let's see here. Where do I wanna go?
I got a heavy haul all the way up to Elko, Nevada.
Elko.
Yeah, Elko, Nevada. And I got a heavy haul to Bakersfield.
Bakersfield.
Bakersfield?
Yeah. I gotta go see if I can get a load there because my freight market's not working. So,
Go to external contracts.
I don't have my profile set up yet.
It don't take long. You can set it up real quick.
No, it looks like a second.
You just make one real quick, Austin, and it helps us all out getting loads. So we're going to Bakersfield either way?
Yeah.
Hang on.
Alright. We're going to Bakersfield, Red, to meet up with Kennedy.
Alright.
And Austin's setting up his external contracts now.
Yeah.
Why is my trailer receiving damage?
It happens whenever there's a bunch of people going together.
I got one going to Barstow. It's on the way. Dude, we'll take shots of moonshine.
Yeah. No. I got school in the morning.
It won't be your first time, and it won't be your last time going in drunk.
I've been. Oh shit, trailer name is why.
Oh, I especially didn't go to tomorrow.
Well, this is gonna be freaking great.
Look at this narrow ass shit.
Oh, fuck, no. I just realized that.
This shit is narrow as fuck.
Ah!
Who's hauling the all-terrain crane?
All-terrain crane?
Yeah, we need some help. I just ran Carl Dog off of the pits. Hang on.
Oh my god, look at these trailers.
It's in Zoom. It's just saying you fucking come. I'll get you out somehow.
Well, good thing mine's not all cattywampus like that.
Well, hook up to yours first before this jackass hooks up and goes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
I'm seriously gonna fuck my truck up doing this. No clip, damn it.
Alright, I'm hitting F7 and going to wherever it's gonna take me. Alright.
Oh, shit. can't get them out.
I'm going hit F7 with your load and hit enter, and it takes you to the repair shop. And
he's stuck on the guardrail.
And it'll hook you straight up. Well, he'll have to do the same thing and get off the guardrail.
Let me lock my rear end real quick. I'll try to push you out of there.
No, I kind of want to drive up out of this craziness.
Well, you have to. I couldn't. My trailer was flipped over. If it put me back in,
this narrow ass opening, man. I see Bandit scraping that. Yeah, he got it.
Well, that sucks. I'll have to meet you on 40 right before Flagstaff, guys.
Okay, so I don't have one to Acres.
Do you have one to Barstow?
No. I have some for Sacramento, Fresno, Oxnard.
Go to Fresno. We'll jump loads and head up to Fresno for you. We can hit Bakersfield on the way.
Yeah, I can't get him out of there. He's stuck.
All right, Austin.
Yeah, that works.
All right.
Oh, shit.
We work with everybody, so if anything can happen, we will do it.
I can't get him out. Oh. He's like, don't leave me, you dick.
We already been ahead of you today.
Nothing's registered for the phone for the second reason. Well, they didn't tell us to drive in the opposite lane of traffic.
Yes.
Where are you guys all at?
Barstow.
You're already in Barstow?
No.
Nah, I'm going there.
You guys are already heading there?
We'll stop on the interstate.
Okay, I was going to say, I'm just now picking up my load.
I had to hit F7 because my load just flipped.
Yeah, that'll be dope. If they actually put logging equipment in there, we have to take it out to a logging site. That will make it more realistic and absolutely dope.
I'm already ahead of you because my trailer flipped over.
We're waiting on Carl Dog and Red. They were back there.
Yeah, Carl Dog's stuck. He's fucked.
Tell him to hit F7 unless he has a load.
F7 didn't get the fuck out of there.
I did. He won't listen. My truck is fucked.
Oh, y'all running down my stream time.
Running up the stream time.
There's nothing I can do to fix that. I got me one of those double trailer things with a dolly.
These people just got mad at me because they're sitting in the middle of the road and I just had to start honking at them.
There's Blue. So I guess Blue Player is with us? Okay, that's cool.
Oh, that's y'all.
That's you, dude?
Alright,
you can go ahead on Bandit.
Nah, you take the lead.
Alright, what else if I can get around your truck?
Hang on, wait for me.
Can't wait till the steering wheel or something.
I'm sure Carl Dog's fucking confused.
It's only gonna take me about 3 weeks to get enough money to buy a steering wheel.
Yeah, I'm gonna get one soon, so I find one. Cheap. Yeah, I don't know how I do.
Well, this one's about 250 and 450.
Yeah, that's not how it works.
We're talking about Penny Pincher here, okay?
This is
my entire rig is under $200, so.
The thing I have is
on my rig is my Xbox controller.
How do you run this game, or like GTA?
I want GTA 100 frames a second.
On what? On
what? Mac.
What? Where did you get a graphics card to do that?
Actually, it's a GTX 760 overclocked to the max.
He says, "Learn how to overclock."
YouTube.
Yeah.
Oh shit! He has to go all the way to Gallup. That should cost him $2,000 at the center.
That ain't too bad.
That knows for hauling the same load.
This hill is ridiculous.
Just hit me at the same fuck you, I'm in Flagstaff.
That's where I'm at, too.
Alright, cool. But yeah, it's, I even got an old-ass motherboard, too. It's an FM2 socket.
I got a 1050, and if you could run that on high, then you can
start the car. I was always wondering, okay, so I look at other people's streams and stuff like that, especially with ATS, and I'm like, what are y'all running on? Like, the shit looks horrible.
Says you can forget your carry on Fortnite.
But I try to just keep GTA, so my computer doesn't heat up too much, at like 50, 60 frames. I try to cap it off. I try to cap up all my games around that. No problem, Blue Player. Tag along anytime, man.
Black, what speed are you setting up?
Once I get up to speed, 65. Once I get there.
Did y'all notice we're all on the same thing? All four of us, or five?
No, I'm holding empty pallet.
How do you cancel load?
Heavy haul.
I know.
How do you cancel load?
F7, right? F5?
F6.
F6. One of those. I was close.
It's gonna be $12,000. Who cares? I'm rich.
No.
Damn it.
Get your money up like me. And crazy thing, it wasn't mod at first, but then after the mod, I stayed gaining money. Like, I hopped in earlier, remember that, Alan? I was like, $7 million.
Yeah. That's funny.
You guys are going to
Barstow,
right?
Yeah.
This thing isn't actually that heavy.
For my We're heading to Barstow first.
Not really, yeah.
And then we're heading somewhere else.
That thing he hauling, that was a heavy motherfucker.
What's that?
The thing, that transformer or whatever we was hauling?
Yeah, that thing is heavy.
That thing was heavy. I didn't think my truck could handle it. I'm about to do some LSPDFR after this. I had to redeem myself from that last stream.
What'd you do?
It crashed and it just would not start up. But I figured it out. It was a simple, simple fix. So.
I have a game, like, I'm really low, and just need to play in the background, so it's, like, just really nice to play this game, peacefully. Like, you can hear a rumble of the engine. Everyone's loud. I think I've decided I'm going to do that for you. I should do that.
You're
going to do it? I'm playing decent mechanics, but you don't see those.
Working on our shit in ATS all the time because we're crashing and shit.
You're coming up on Flagstaff?
Yeah.
Alright.
It's either that or Marine Camp. On boats. I'd be like, I don't know if I could consider that as well with on boats.
I see you. I'll catch you in. Where's Red at?
I'm in the very back.
Oh, so you're coming up on the Flagstaff exit now?
Yeah, we'll hear in a minute.
Alright.
What's up, Ghost? Not that I know of.
What was this question?
Anybody having a problem? With their mic breaking up while they're streaming?
Nah. Not with the program we use.
No, not that I know of. What are you using? Is it your mic that's messing up?
How far are you back, Red?
I'm behind Bandit.
Have you passed Flagstaff yet?
I just passed something that looks like it says Aaron's.
It was on a few days ago. It might be your connection, man. What do you use the stream with?
Alright. I think I'm behind you guys.
Yeah, I'm directly behind Bandit.
OBS. Alright, well, tell him to lower his bitrate just a little bit. And it might fix it.
That means you guys are ahead of me a little bit, but it'll be alright.
Yeah, I'm cruising now. I'm on 65. I'm just cruising at 65. Don't even slow down?
Nah, I'll be alright. I just hit 60 coming off that ramp, so. Like, you hollered and passed where I was sitting.
Alright, Ghost. Hit that subscribe button, man. Come join us sometime.
I get to pick up my new truck when we get to Bakersfield. You not playing Battleship no more?
No. I was kicking ass. That's what gets mad leaves.
She'll figure out how you grid her out, and she'll get mad at you then. That is one bright ass paint truck.
Yeah, well.
You see that?
Yeah.
About
to hit the side rail. Appreciate the subscribe, Ghost. You ever notice I only get subscribers playing ATL? Real shit. I'll get a lot in one stream.
Well, we've been streaming this for a while now, too.
Yeah.
I wonder if Bailey got his game fixed.
I don't think he's trying.
Yeah. He got on...
Whenever Bailey gets mad, it's over with. It's over with LSPFR.
When I told him to get back on it, he got back on Truckers. He got on Truckers again. They got back off and got on it again. I don't know if it fixed it or not.
It is, isn't it, Ghost? ATS is like, it's relaxing, man. You just sit here and drive. Like, to be honest, when Mike told me about ATS, I asked him what was it about. He was like, you just drive trucks. And I was like, that's the dumbest thing I ever heard in my life.
How you doing, guys?
And you finally started letting up the pocketbook and getting the downloads and stuff for it.
Yeah. It's the only game I ever bought DLCs for. I refuse to give things,
extra money?
Yeah, fuck that.
Hey, Alan, I downloaded 5M yesterday, man. I got it.
Are you getting on, Nicholas?
I am, dude.
No, I can't. I'm not getting on right now. I left my gaming PC and my gaming laptop at the house. We're up at the ranch right now.
Okay.
I took a break right now, so I might get on today with you guys. I might not, you know, because I had church and we just got out.
I understand.
Yeah, I had fun yesterday trucking. That was. I got the heavy haul DLC. I paid the $5. Yesterday I bought it.
It's great to have it.
Yeah, it is.
Can you get in a convoy with somebody, you can't ever see it if you don't.
Yeah. We was in a convoy yesterday, it was three pilot cars and it was 5 heavy hauls.
Yeah.
It's pretty tough too. Because the trucks, did you know like they limit sometimes you can go 65 external and sometimes 55.
Yeah.
And you climb on that hill, I use a manual. I go in my first gear, I use a if I do heavy haul, I use 7-speed transmission. I just like it like that. So I went in my 7-speed, I put my first gear and I use my engine brake and I press an accelerator, it makes it go faster and RPM rounds.
Hmm.
So, I got my gaming PCs at the house right now, but I got everything downloaded onto, probably Wednesday.
Alright, have you got on the 14 Karat Gaming, Discord yet?
Yeah, I'm in here right now.
No, this is Black's.
This is my Discord.
We actually have a 14 Karat Discord. And that Discord has some stuff we're getting ready to do for 5M on it what? Today.
That one?
Oh, no, I don't.
Do what?
I don't have it yet. Then I don't have his Discord.
All right, we'll get it to you.
Yeah. All right.
Oh man.
So for Black, are you over like when if I do join you guys on 5M, are you the head of it, right?
Yeah, me and Mike.
Alright. Yeah, so for starters, what do we start off with? Is it you require the cadets to have? I mean, I have 2 years of experience with it when I had DOJ with my gaming laptop. Alright.
I'll be soon.
When we get it all set up, we'll see where everybody's at and put them in somewhat of a position to play.
You know what, Car Dog? Yes, you can. We have one, so yeah, but it's kind of basic. But I mean, if you want to, Kanda, you've got a Discord and making the channel, so if you want to, yeah, sure.
Toasty's buying a TeamSpeak, so he gets to do that one too. If you haven't told him yet.
Yo, I got your 17 bucks at y'all?
No.
Okay, Yeah, I'm gonna tell you how much traffic I got, you know.
Yeah, I mean, I'll do it. It doesn't matter. I mean, we're just getting everything straight before we do it, so I can just start putting stuff in.
Okay, yeah, because I can, you know, put my money back on my car Friday, a little money, my allowance from back at the ranch. I'm gonna try to donate a little bit to y'all.
Alrighty.
Oh, bandit.
We have somebody that's gonna willing to purchase the first month's for the 5M. We just have to have a talk and get it all straightened out before we do it.
Wait, okay. I forgot what you told me yesterday, Alan, about the mob and stuff. So, Sam Black has a Crown Victoria that he likes. It's a mod, and I don't have that mod. Do I have to download the mod to play with him?
No.
Okay, because that's how it was on DOJ for some reason.
That's the service
thing. There's some client side and some service.
We're gonna have all cars server side, so nobody has to download them.
Alright.
Yeah. We're just trying to get it together so we can get it all put together so we start putting everything in it.
I'm gonna borrow some. I'm at the Pitman or whatever.
About 150 miles away.
Yeah, I'm just so used
to
it.
What? Okay, so I'm 300 miles from the destination, so.
And you went to Bakersfield?
We're supposed to go to Bakersfield?
Yeah, we're going to Bakersfield.
I'm landing at Barnes Glow, that's the closest one I had.
Yeah, I gotta go to Fresno.
And then Austin's going to Fresno, so we're gonna hit Barstow. Barstow. We're in Barstow, Bakersfield, and go up to Fresno. I figure we bebop around for everybody else. We can do it for Austin too, right?
Yeah, I'm going to Bakersfield.
Yeah, well, once we hit Barstow, we're gonna head over to Bakersfield where I can drop my load, and I thought Black had a load there too.
I got Bakersfield.
And then we're gonna go up to Fresno for Austin.
And then after I drop, I'm gonna change my truck.
I'm gonna change my truck in Bakersfield when I drop my load. All right, I have an office there. Hey, who's eating?
Well, doing something.
Oh, damn.
I don't know who that is.
You're ear raping me, Nicholas.
What'd you say?
Are you eating chips?
No.
Then who's eating?
Somebody's doing something. Somebody's eating their mic.
No, that wasn't me.
Somebody's eating their mic. There's number two for the day. Somebody's eating their mic.
Yeah, that wasn't me. Wait, Black, what kind of graphics card you say you had? You had a GTX 750 or 760?
760.
How much you pay for it?
$30.
$30?
Damn.
What the hell? Where did you get it from?
Oh, yeah.
He built his from the flea market. He tells everybody, nobody believes him.
Nobody believes him, man. I spent less than $200 on my affairs.
Guess how much I have spent already on my own.
Too much?
Too much. Too goddamn much.
I've spent $200,
that's it. Yeah, the most expensive thing on my rig is my controller, which I bought brand new.
Well, I just sent a picture of the RAM I need from the RAM that I just bought from my gaming PC. You know, it's the smaller size of RAM. It's not the full size. It's like a smaller size. Like a laptop size, but a little bit bigger than a laptop.
Black, I am right on your keister again.
Oh, I can bypass. Okay.
Were you behind me too, Red?
Yeah, I'm behind the bandit guy.
I'm right in front of him.
I'm right behind the bandit.
I heard the beep.
I got the beep clear, so I came on through because I thought you guys were still farther ahead of me. And as soon as I looked up, Black's coming on the ramp. I was like, oh, that's perfect timing.
I was looking for you last night, Alan, but you're playing Fortnite almost all night when I was looking.
Yeah, we played till 1:30 this morning.
We
started that. Smoke's idea. Everybody jumped on it. Like, yeah, it sounds like a good idea. We're gonna play till 2 a.m. and drink. I said, yeah, we're not gonna make it.
What's up, bruh? Yep, man. 72. Trying to get it up high. I got like 4 today.
Hopefully I get some today, too. I've been streaming this whole thing the whole time we've been driving.
What's your channel?
Alan J. Bell. All
right, guys. Y'all heard him. Alan J. Bell. Go subscribe.
The picture's two big trucks in the picture. Which...
I'm back where you.
I kind of want to...
I was back there, buddy. I was back there.
Y'all still have that server going?
There you go. We'll all play 5M after we get done, too.
If so, I'll bring a fuck ton of people right now. We're still building ours.
We got some that are good civs. We got some that are good police. We got good EMS and fire.
Johnson just pulled off the side of the road for some reason.
Yeah, my truck died.
We got good. We have a good canine unit too. If he don't have a canine unit active,
it's not open to the public yet. No, bruh. I just want to play some 5M.
He could open it to us.
I might know someone who has a server.
Austin said he might know somebody Black has a server we can all jump into.
Okay.
There goes one.
Hey, if we just need something, we can play on for the night, man. We can all be civs, whatever.
Yeah. No, I got something where we can either be cops or civs.
Oh, that's what we're talking about. Don't even miss a beat.
When we're done here, I'll contact my guy.
I'm
actually currently working on
the skin. We can go play on until ours is ready.
Alright, well, my truck died, so I canceled my job and went to Los Angeles. So I'll meet you guys in Bakersfield.
Alright.
Hey, Alan, I'll catch you later, man. I gotta
crash it?
Hi.
Yep.
Yeah, I gotta get him a floor right now. I need these cows.
Alright, have fun.
Alright, man.
Be safe.
Don't get stepped on.
Do what?
I told him don't get stepped on.
This is why I'm taking my exit.
I like Nicholas. He's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's a little bit more in depth than that crawl dog, but yeah, for the most part.
What? He's in Discord, he just...
Yeah, no, he's on my stream. He talks to me on my stream. I don't know why he does that, that's how he does it.
He don't want to talk to us. He just listens.
He never talks, but he'll type out something real quick.
Yeah. Well, you gotta also think, he's playing with a mouse and keyboard too, so he can... He's a whiz with that thing.
Yeah.
Speaking of which, where's he at? I know he's somewhere in this convoy.
I got fucking speed traps. So fucking speed trap. He goes from 35, all the way down 35, back up to 55. It took forever to get back up there.
Which is messed up because since the server went down, he's quit talking as much. When we had the server up, he was talking all the time. He was nice. He's my Lightning McQueen. Oh, they're coming back to our server. Man, they're coming back. Coming over, Bandit.
Can you just leave Ben out of it, though?
We're not bringing Ben.
That's good.
Hodge, we're talking about Washi and whatever his other name is. You know who Washi is, Kennedy. You've met him.
No.
The one's always dressed up in red. Yeah, and he talks like he's black too, and he's white.
I don't play.
We can't be that way, Kennedy. We gotta invite everybody so we can make something big and good.
Damn it! I'm gonna have to prairie dog it to y'all.
Prairie dog it?
I ain't got no loads going there.
Okay. Prairie dog.
That's the first time I've ever been called prairie dog.
It's Bob telling, buddy.
Yeah, I'm about to prairie dog it. Your prairie dog is turtle peeking, man. That's got shit hanging out your ass.
It's going hello and going back up in there.
That's another day.
That's number three.
Prairie dog it.
Oh, man.
Because when he said it, I was like, well, damn, bro. It ain't that serious, man. Go to the bathroom. Locked up.
Oh, crap. That's why I was the same way you was, Black. Go to the bathroom, then.
If I start streaming over the summer, I'm streaming on Twitch, so I can't get copyrighted. So I can listen to music and play.
Hey, if it's in-game, if the music's in the game you're playing, you don't have to worry about it.
Fortnite after this? I don't know, because we're thinking about going on to 5M's, since none of us have been in since the server collapsed. So,
I didn't take any exits, did you?
We're on 90 something.
Yeah, I don't remember. I'm just driving.
Just click Barstow Red and push the skinny pedal. Or click Bakersfield and push the skinny pedal. Sorry.
Let's see where it's at.
I'm racing you, Bandit. Let's see who can beat us down the hill faster.
Holy shit, I'm going
What's
like
up,
that.
Bro?
Exact
opposite. It's okay, I'm getting ready to get my other Peterbilt back. I don't like this new one.
Hey, I love truckers, man. I love all truckers. Foreman domestic, baby. All truckers. It doesn't matter. I love
it. Damn.
Not bad, not bad. Chilling. Riding out with the woes.
Hey, right?
I was like, why don't I just put on cruise control? Shit.
Cause
you can do that in this game?
Yeah, press X on your controller. You smash that skinny pedal and you get to where it don't go no faster and you press X and just ride.
Goddamn hand was hurting.
Not bad.
far run it straight, you don't want to change it, but I changed it, and it crashed immediately, but I fixed it. So, oh, red light, oh, Jesus.
You guys in Bakersfield right now?
Yeah. Just rolled in to Bakersfield, that, speaking of which.
Oh, this is Bakersfield?
Yeah.
I'm a couple miles behind you. I'm on 99 right now.
Oh, that was close.
I gotta get over.
Well, you better smash it then. Bandit, go on.
Thank you.
I seen you back there beside him, so.
Appreciate it. McGuire. What the hell is that?
He's sitting down.
Kennedy just broke his. He just broke his chair. Sounds like he jumped on a plastic wrapper and broke his chair at the same time.
Alright, I'll be at the repair shop here in Bakersfield.
Alright, we're just outside Bakersfield, turning back on the interstate, head towards Fresno. That's where we have to drop our loads. Do you have any stinky?
Nope. So there's cheddar cheese on it.
Hmm?
There's cheddar cheese on it. There's cheddar cheese on it. You want more?
We all right here? Pretty much?
Yeah, we're all together.
Sweet.
Me and Bandit. Austin's waiting on us back in Bakersfield, the repair shop.
Well, if you tell me where you are, I can go over there.
I'm going to be jumping to the garage in Bakersfield anyway, as soon as I drop this load. Austin's at the dealership, the repair shop in Bakersfield.
What about you?
I'm delivering my load with Black and Bandit.
Where?
I don't know. I don't have that little thing you put up. I minimize it now.
What time are you delivering?
We'll be right outside Bakersfield. We're delivering. We're delivering in to Bakersfield, but you know how it is. You can be 30 miles outside of Bakersfield for all you know.
Me.
I got a kick that says non-truck accessory exist.
Are you talking about a new truck in the game?
You mean...
Is it because I got a wing on it?
No. You can make it a single
player first. I got a what?
No, I can make a truck in multiplayer and it works. But if you have any mods, Kennedy, that are highlighted and you get in to a trucker's MP, it'll kick you because of that too.
I don't have any mods that it still kicks because the truck pieces.
I don't know.
So I'm still driving my truck.
If you modify it with only the stuff that it comes with, like, then it usually works.
So,
Do what?
I gotta do another four.
Alrighty.
I missed it. God damn it, I missed it. First time I missed it. Oh no, I didn't.
Dang, I did something wrong.
GTA, welcome back, bruh. Well, I was going to get off of the flash, so I can hop on my lap, so I guess I'm good enough.
God damn. Sorry, Bandit. I didn't mean for this all to happen.
Good God, look at all this shit. What are y'all doing?
This one guy swung in on me and Bandit when I thought Bandit was parked, and it just destroyed it.
ATS fan page. No, it is not the open beta. This is just Truckers MP. I haven't done the open beta yet. I was thinking about doing it though, but it's always when they do that open beta, it's got a lot of bugs, so I always wait a little bit.
I'm centering down here. They pretty good. Carl, I'm parked up right behind you.
Good God, what y'all are just like, I gotta get a better view of this. I just wanna see y'all with this clusterfuck.
Do you have the dev build camera? Or the dev camera? There's this in the notepad, you can have a console. You have a console whatnot. And if you press 0, you can move the camera free. If you
yeah, you can move the camera free. All over the place. Yeah.
Got it, finally.
I'm gonna go to the service shop just because I'm gonna call tow so I don't have to drive so much.
Yep.
Yeah,
we had to get a worker truck here at the edge of the parking where the Peterbilt sign is. Should be nothing problem.
So you want to meet up where?
At the bake.
There's a where's the parking lot? There's enough room for all of us to park up around here.
Where?
At the service shop in Bakersfield.
The Peterbilt.
Yeah.
Yep, I know where it's at. I'm on the way.
I think I'm here.
Yeah, you are right here across the way from us.
See y'all there.
Hey, I'm okay.
Hmm?
I'm okay.
Hmm. I'm not going back.
Why aren't you?
Okay.
Why aren't you?
There's still meat in it.
There's a whole damn bag in here.
Okay. I got my new truck, Austin.
Alright.
It's probably why Black's confused.
Oh shit, I was looking at my phone and ran off the damn road.
I smell a green thing.
What's wrong with my green thing?
That's a nice little green thing.
Careful. I'm no longer in debt with the bank.
You pay everything off?
Yep.
Well, congratulations.
Still have money to spare.
Right. We're gonna need that gas money.
Oh, I still got like $50,000.
No, that's what I mean. I mean, you're gonna need that gas money.
Server's good to use whenever we're ready to play after this load or whatever.
Alright.
Alright, so I'm prairie dogging it down to y'all.
There it is again.
Oh, man.
That is the best thing. Yeah. Red, you're not going to ever let that one down, buddy.
I know it.
I can go on one of the 14K gaming shirts. Let's have a picture of a truck with no trailer.
There we go.
All thanks to 14 Karat Red.
Hey, I got ideas.
Be right back. I get a drink.
Yeah, I
had a name on here somewhere.
Oh.
I used to have my own company on it. And then I was also part of Tracecapes.
Hey, I like that company. They haven't figured out how to put their trucks in multiplayer.
Yeah, no. I've been with them, or I was with them once.
Well, you figure out their tricks how to get their trucks all customized in game, that'd be awesome.
I believe it's World of Trucks, or it's just, really all it is what the fuck the trucks are. Just everyone does it. They all drive W900s in certain colors.
Yeah.
That's all it is. And at the beginning, they let, like, new people, so like me, I was brand new, they let me drive whatever truck I wanted, to whatever colors I wanted.
But I mean, Triscapes always have different fenders over their back wheels and everything, too.
Yeah.
Why does Jacob have, an email address to his name?
An email address?
Email.
Well, probably because he's retarded.
Whoa, I've been kicked.
Did you not move?
No, we're back.
Yeah, you got that move or time. back. Hey, you hear me that? That box of protein. Yeah, no. Yeah.
Hey, my text box ain't working. When I press Y, it don't work.
What?
When I press Y to get the text box, it don't work.
I don't know.
Like my new truck? I kept with the green. Like.
Huh?
So do you like my truck? I stayed with the green.
I feel.
Alright, here I come.
Yeah, where are we going? Austin, since you probably are less likely to have long loads, see what you got and we'll see if we match up with you.
I want to go
to Gallup.
As
long as it's not New Mexico, I can go there.
Oh, okay. What about Redding, California?
I got one to Redding.
External contracts. Is it Redding?
I have a crawler tractor to Redding.
Yeah,
same traffic.
Let's take it.
We get four track. If Black gets one to up Redding, that'd be four in a row.
The only thing I got to Redding is US packages.
Aw, we're still going.
Yeah, I've got to use packaging as well. I'll do that last weekend.
Okay. It's not heavy haul, but it'll be alright.
Oh no, oh no.
I completely cut that guy off, but I'm paying attention.
I almost hit you.
I'm not sure how long we're planning on driving for. Like, I was literally about to get off, and I happened to look at my screen, and a lot of people fell on my screen. So, I'm just gonna ride. I'm gonna ride this thing till the wheels fall off.
Good thing it's no collision zone.
I'm about to go get my load. I'll meet y'all on the highway.
Black, I'm taking the same load.
We're heading to Redding, so tell us where you're at. We will meet you on the way. Right, Black?
Yeah. Pull over here and get gas first.
Shit, I forgot about gas.
Oh yeah, we're cooking with motor now, Black.
Cooking with peanut oil.
This truck don't bog with now.
Nice.
Mine don't.
Oh, you use the new motor?
Yeah. It's got a 550 Cummins in it.
I got a 625. Oh, smoke's on.
Smoke's on?
Yeah, he's getting on right now. We need a somebody needs to message him on Discord real quick. Tell him to hop on and let's go. Are we gonna stay on the in Bakersfield meet up, or are we gonna meet up on the highway?
Oh,
was me the whole time texting in the chat there, Black. This thing.
I'm going to get fuel.
Bandit, you heading for fuel or the interstate to wait on us?
To wait on you.
On the interstate? Or are you gonna
pull up? I'll just pull up right here after this traffic light.
Alright, I'll pull up behind you. Cause I don't know where everybody went.
I'm about to pull up right now.
Like, I'm on my way out of that, the Walbert.
Oh, it's that one.
Okay. Smoke, where you at?
I have to reset up my controller. I'll be there, don't worry.
Are you gonna head to Redding with us?
I'll head up there.
What interstate are you getting on right now?
We're sitting in the Bakersfield at the red light, on the side right now. If you're on the interstate on 99, then we'll meet you somewhere on 99.
We'll just come down towards 99, because our pickup's right here on the entrance.
Alright.
I'm at the gate that says Bakersfield here.
I'll be right back up ready.
We'll pull over the side somewhere. This is a big ass trailer. I just took out a stop sign.
Really? I just got on the mic just to say that it never started.
I'll be on the edge of the interstate.
Wait, yeah, because we're at, ours is at 99, literally.
Hell, we got the same thing, don't we?
Bandit, you behind us?
I'm coming.
Alright.
Alright, I'm back ready.
Alright, roll out.
Oh, y'all ready?
Yeah, car dog's letting you out.
I'm on the interstate waiting.
Can we stop on the interstate for a second? I gotta take my dog out.
I don't have a load up to Redding, I will just
find a load that goes along the route of 99. Smoke.
Fred, you're gonna want to pull up for
me. Yeah, I know it.
No, I'm in here.
You're in Arizona? If you have an office in Bakersfield, fast travels to Bakersfield. Alright. Smoke.
Out.
Yeah. Alright, I'll be right back. I just gotta let him out real quick.
Yeah. It's like daylight outside. Put some clothes on. There's shorts over there. Go get them on. Get your phone out of the bathroom.
Yeah.
Get it up.
It's so funny listening to you.
Six trucks plus smoke, that's seven trucks.
We have six trucks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, we got six trucks. So where at in Bakersfield are you guys?
Yeah, right now we're in Bakersfield. We're heading from Bakersfield to Redding.
We are where we actually are at is on 99. We left the ramp check if I have a job request or running, so I ain't gonna bother.
Okay.
Yeah.
Monster just showed up. Hold on.
Let's go.
Ready?
Yeah.
I'll meet you guys on the highway. Don't worry.
How do you turn the retarder off?
It's in your preset somewhere. What number is it saying when it's bleeping at you?
It says dot period, but it's not period.
It's probably. It's probably the decimal on your notepad.
What's up?
What's up?
Hey, Alan.
I don't see it doing anything, so I think it's good.
All it does is slow down your truck the whole time you're trying to drive.
So it makes it drive slower?
Yep. But if it quits showing up, then that means it's off.
Yeah, the only time mine comes on is when I got it on good. And I thought it'd get above speed, like I said.
Once I'm actually in front.
Yep.
Not for long. Yeah.
It ran off the road.
I did Carl Dog earlier.
He just got him back for running you off the road, right?
Yeah, he was trying to pass me. I just whipped around, knocked him off the guardrail, and got him stuck.
Back there.
Going good. Somebody's coming up on our left.
I'm set at 60.
M&M Transport coming on our left.
You guys know how to fix, like, oh, like it turns so fast for me, like I whip around the corner.
Yeah. Yeah. But I told you to turn up your settings so it'll whip around the curve. Because you couldn't drive the other day, the last time we played.
Turn to a parking lot and the wheel just spins so fast.
You gotta be easier on your thumbstick. And if you're hitting your brakes, you turn faster too. That ain't mine.
I said Ollie.
Who?
Ollie.
Is that somebody new?
No, he came with me and over to 14 carats.
Oh. Nice to meet you. I'm Alan.
And Allie.
Oh, that's Allie?
Oh my goodness.
God. I know who Allie is. He's the one that got me the cheap mod for my truck. My profile, so I have all the trucks I got.
Cheating.
You did it too.
Cannot turn the retarder off.
You probably have to figure out where it is in your build, in your key script, so you can do it. Dang, somebody's mic is really fucking up.
He's got a weird connection with his mic, so it, like, crackles.
Mm. He used to not. He used to be clear as day.
Yeah. That's the guy who has the server that we're going to be playing on.
Oh, he used to play on our server, too.
Well, I mean, we have a server. It's not set up, really, that much. It's got cars and such, so you'll have to have enough one trainer.
All right. So you have the Lambda menu?
Yeah, but you'll have to have it client-side, but at least it's a server to play on.
Oh, well, yeah, I have it client-side.
Play on while we're still building ours.
Yeah.
And to test out our...
I'm actually working on a 5M community right now, so that's what we're doing. We're doing Wisconsin.
Okay.
And it'll be a chance... So we can try to slide our cars into it to see if our skins match up real good, too.
I got something for that already.
All right. I have something local on my computer. I just don't know how to port it, how to config it so I can port it forward. Once I figure out how to config it and port it forward, that desktop black, we can put it right on it to run it. I got everything set up. I can run it on my computer now. I just gotta config it and port it forward off of it, and it'll be working.
Okay.
And unless Toasty goes ahead and does what he said he's gonna do. If he does that, you're off Monday, aren't you?
Me?
Yeah.
No.
No. And you work. You're off Friday, right?
I'm off Tuesday.
Tuesday?
I'm off Tuesdays and Fridays.
What happened to your business?
Huh?
You still have your business?
Yeah, it's online.
Oh, gotcha.
He closed the shop doors and put it online. You gotta save money somewhere, right, Black?
Mm-hmm.
Dang, who's on my back corner?
That's Bandit.
Ah, there you go. I thought that was your truck. I just looked out and seen it. I know they're leaving us behind, aren't they?
Catch up, we're only doing 60. No, we're doing 65 here.
We're topped out at 65. We can't go no faster. Running externals, you hit 65, and that's it. That's all you got.
You need it to slow down?
Nah, I can still see your dots. Alright.
They're Reading.
Yeah, we're going up 99 right now towards Reading. So if you have any loads that way, just grab it and come on.
Then I'm on a 99 already.
Alright. Well, you'll probably catch us. We're only running 65.
But that's all I can do.
What are you doing up there?
You're
all over the road, buddy.
Texting.
He's texting and driving. Better than drinking and driving. That's happened before.
I could do that if you want.
No, because you'll be off game in like 45 minutes to an hour.
What? No.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you good now.
Okay. How about what's up?
How you been?
Chilling. What'd you say, Derek? Or Austin?
I'm not him.
Hey, my name's AJ, thank you. I just go by Alan in games. My real name's Alan, but my nickname is AJ. If you guys wanted to know that.
Hey, we're just finishing up this load and we're gonna jump on the server.
Alright.
Unless we're doing another load, I don't know what we're doing.
Okay.
I think that's all we're doing.
Yeah, Black is streaming right now, so we're just waiting for him.
Yeah, I can stop streaming. I've been streaming for 4 hours.
Yeah, up to you, man. We can do another one if you want or whatever.
I'm good.
It depends on somebody.
I'm one of the ones where, okay, so if I play, I stream, right? I like, going over to 5M, I'm going to stream it.
Looks like we're backing down here.
His favorite saying is, if you can play, you can stream. If you have time to play, you have time to stream, right, Black?
Alright, tell me when y'all are about to get on. So I'm about to work on something on it.
Alright, yeah, we still got some time. I have a set up a stream for it anyway.
How far are you guys out of Reading?
200 miles.
Dang, I thought it was farther than that.
To get off and go through Stockton.
Oh, is your load in Stockton?
No, that's where we're going. Are we getting off right here, right? We're going to the left?
Yeah.
I'm too far back to see, so.
Hey, we're going left.
Oh, shit.
Bandit, where you at?
Hit a barrier.
Oh. Was it my fault?
Your bag.
No, I just wasn't paying attention.
Do we need to wait up for you?
No.
Alright.
That curve coming on this merge on the highway. Very tight curve. God dang.
Red, we just got off, Smoke, we just got off 99, right outside Stockton.
Oh, good, I'm pretty far from any of you guys. You guys said you're 200 miles out when I asked. I'm about 282 miles out.
We're on Interstate 5 now. So, Smoke, you gonna join us?
What are you guys doing next?
5M.
Yeah, why not? I'll join.
We're gonna get on Austin and Allie's server.
I gotta figure out how to turn a damn engine retarder off.
Are you gonna join us on our server, Smoke? Or are you staying with Tech?
Going y'all.
You're gonna stay with us? Are you serious?
I'm 50-50, Alan.
Come on, Smoke. You can't even pick me.
Allie, you gonna join us on our server when we get it up and going?
Subscribe.
Kind of black bounce.
Like I said, we're starting up one of our own here.
Well, I mean, you guys are more than welcome to bounce back and forth too, and let us do the same thing.
For us, I think we're gonna do anyone can be police officer on our server type of thing.
You'll regret it deeply, I promise you.
Alright, I'm passing through
Sacramento. Do you have a canine car yet, Allie?
No, we don't have that yet.
All right.
Some smoke? Some smoke?
Like we said, we have just
We just started like yesterday.
Right, we're getting ready to start ours back up.
No, I still have that one car in the making.
Right, we need that one. But I have a SOP if you guys want it out, Austin. For a canine.
We'll see. Right now we're just doing patrol.
Yeah, I know, but I'm just saying if you guys get to where you need some SOPs and on a fire, or not fire, but cops and canine, I already have two roughed up from JSO. You can just convert it, just change the spelling in some of it, and you have a good one. Trying to help you out.
Yeah, no problem. Roll, Red. What you doing up there, buddy?
What the fuck, Red?
Blinkers on as well.
Like Carl, dog, running people off the road.
At least they didn't push them off the highway.
Push them off the highway, that's the thing.
No, Kennedy did that to me. He pushed me right off the two lane. Didn't he, Black?
And he was, Carl was trying to pass me illegally, and he accidentally got off on the wrong ramp.
I wonder if I see a scope. I'm going to play 5M, but I can't. I'm going to bring my laptop to install GT 5M CSGO.
Do what?
You need
a
dispatch. You want a dispatch?
100.
I don't blame you if you say no.
You can bypass the weigh station.
I don't blame you either. I know Allie did it for 6 months, or Austin did dispatch for 6 months, and it was killing him.
Well, you want me to go to the weigh station?
Nope.
I got clear, too. Who got
That's
red?
I'm going to pass it.
Oh, shit. I pulled in.
It's okay. Just keep that hammer down and go through the bypass lane.
I
got to
pull in.
That's what I
did.
Oh, wait. Someone's got to pull in?
I just drove in there, drove out.
Yeah, because I got to move my car here.
Toasty. He got on Counter-Strike. Somebody at the weigh station?
Yeah, I had to drop in real quick.
Oh.
Can you slow it down up front?
Yeah, probably down to 50 and let Bandit catch up.
Well, can you pull off for a second so I can park my car?
Yeah, let's just pull over and we'll wait on Bandit and let him park his car.
Is out from running. 5 right now.
We're 92 miles out.
Yeah, I ain't catching.
Alright, then I'll be right back.
Oh, what the fuck?
Crash, didn't you do
that? How do you turn off this damn retarder?
I'm telling you, bro.
Look in your key settings real quick. You have time now.
Increase and decrease.
Oh, Bailey's gonna be mad now.
Right.
Cause he's getting on American Truck Simulator now.
I didn't even see him pop up.
Yep.
Who?
Just popped up.
Yeah, I didn't even see it. 1, 2.
Alright, the retarder's off. I got it.
Alright, we good now?
No, we're still waiting on Austin.
What's up, Jakari? We are
about to stream 5M, I guess.
Yeah, we're in between Sacramento and Redding, but we're going to Redding off. We're actually going to go over to 5M and play a little bit of that. Just saw that.
That thing looks like a freaking nutsack or something.
I told you it looks like a nutsack.
Yeah.
Looking at.
And out there on YouTube, where if you're wondering what we're talking about, all you have to do is Google, I guess
hairless.
A hairless,
guinea pig.
Guinea pig, yeah. So I do a rescue. And, there's a hairless guinea pig, and it's different.
We're good. Is Austin here?
Yeah, we're good.
They're gone.
Alright, ready to go. And Bandit caught up too. Bandit, are you gonna join us on 5M?
Don't have 6M.
GTA. Ah, that sucks.
Yep.
It was on sale last a couple weekends ago.
How much was it?
It was $30.
Man, you know, when I bought mine, I was on sale for $20.
Damn.
Damn. I don't know what it's at now, but I know it was at 30 there for a while.
I bought it once for $19.99. I bought a $20 Steam card. I still got one penny in my account.
Anyone want to play some CSGO with me?
Do what?
Just so we get on CSGO.
I didn't understand you.
Somebody get on CSGO.
I don't have CSGO.
Fine.
But the more I say it, the more I'll end up with it by the end of the night. Watch.
CSGO.
Yeah.
Randy, you better watch it, motherfucker.
Yep, he's still running sewn off the road.
We're running three deep now.
Yeah, I'm gonna jump in the middle lane here.
Who hit the brakes? Oh no, no, no! Oh, you suck! Black, you suck! Don't come over! Oh, that was so much almost bad.
Come on, dog, stop him.
Right, I'm set at 65, guys.
Yeah,
see, Carl, 4 hours,
bro. 4 hours
on the dot. Oh man, Black, you almost sandwiched me in between the barrier.
That was so close.
Not done. We're gonna do this load, then we're gonna do some 5M.
Bandit, do you have Fortnite?
Ooh, that's a good question.
Oh.
That is a good question.
We are so close.
Bandit.
Yes.
Do you have Fortnite?
Yes, I do.
All right. You need to add me and Red on there, and we will end up. We will play it sometime tonight.
Yeah, a private match, and like we just all go against each other.
Can you do that?
I don't know if it's.
Yeah, it's not open yet, but yeah, eventually you can private matchmaking.
I think the new update let it come through. I don't know.
Let me try it one time.
I'm good about 80 miles out.
We're 35.
I'm 30. Oh, shit.
Hey,
you better
slow
down there, buddy.
Oh,
shit. Your
wind
doesn't work anymore.
It won't let me fucking take that load off. Can you go to the freight market and try to pick another job?
Can't do anything. He has a load.
Yeah, it says I have a load, but I can't get rid of it.
Well, that's why I asked you to hit F6. And... Okay.
Yeah.
It did it to me yesterday, like 4 times in a row, and I don't know how I fixed it. I think I just kept restarting and restarting.
If I could give you money, I would.
Hey, Mike.
You don't have to get rid of your ATS. There's something wrong with the profile.
Do you come to 5M? As soon as we drop these loads off.
About less than 10 minutes. On Austin?
Alex.
And Austin and Alex?
We're delivering 3 tractors to the same spot.
Not yet.
I think it'll just be us having fun, Bailey, for the first time in a long time.
That means there's like 7 or 8 of us running around right now.
Stu's just driving in the grass.
Oh, there's delivery spots.
I'm gonna get you, Brad, you turkey.
Oh, shit.
You are. I was coming around you, and then you darted over. I let off the brakes, and I said, "Screw it!" I hit the grass and drove through the gas and drove through the grass.
About 30 miles out now. You were probably like 15.
All right.
I'm in the spot.
We're 3 miles out.
Is it to Redding by to pass it?
We're in Redding.
All right, we're gonna try this.
I'm gonna wreck you first.
I have so many people wanting to run me off the road.
Alan.
Carl Dog, Alan Black, Duchaney.
Dang.
Yeah, Carl Dog. Oh, wait, I already said his name.
To kill everybody.
My trailer.
I'm about to jackknife my shit. Just turn around again.
Level 15.
Are we meeting somewhere in Redding? To save?
Right now.
Are we gonna meet somewhere and save in Redding?
Oh, I don't know.
There's a bed in Redding. Do you wanna meet there? It's past Eddie's and a service shop. I'll meet you there.
Hey, I'm about to pass on. Is someone at this like Wahlburger or whatever?
Yeah, there's still nothing.
About to pass on right now.
It's because we've had a break. We've had a break and not have to stress about nothing, and we've been having fun.
Why don't we go faster
than 65? Finally caught up with y'all, but. Y'all are parking your trailers, so.
I'm not even sure where they went.
I should have just waited for you to get done.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh. I can't see.
Are we going to meet at the service station?
At the bed right past the service station. But I have to go to the service station to get my truck fixed because Red ran me off the road.
For your crazy driving. Red is like a perfect driver.
Yeah.
A perfect Rennie off the road driver.
Better than Carl Dog.
Hey, right. Kennedy is the worst, I'm telling you.
He'll run you the construction site.
Fucking Carl Dog will drive you straight into a construction site and then laugh about it.
Ha 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 ha.
Our exit's right here, Red. Oh, you son of a... You wrecked Bandit, too.
Oh, shit.
Hold up.
I'm teeter-totting on this guardrail. I'll just serve a station tank.
I have to now.
It'll take 5 minutes. I fucked this truck up. It's like 8%.
I had to do the same thing. You bounced me.
And I jumped off the damn highway.
But there it is.
Did about $7,000 worth of damage.
I don't know how much damage I got going on.
No, you didn't see it. I like jumped off the fucking highway.
I'll meet you at the parking lot.
You ain't going nowhere, Al. You ain't going nowhere.
I think I'm good on upgrades for now until I level up more. I need to be like level 20 and get me another truck.
Are we going to the service station or the bed?
I'm at the service station. You can sleep here.
Alright.
I jump off.
I just know if you go to the bed, if you go to the service station when you load in, there's all kinds of people.
Before you leave, you gotta leave your...
Yeah, I don't know what you're doing, Carl. A little bitch.
I'm sleeping.
Can you actually sleep now?
Yeah, I just went to sleep and woke back up.
Oh yeah, finally you can.
Jumped off the highway going 90 miles an
hour. Carl and myself are now one.
Who?
Carl Smoke. We are now one.
Alrighty, are you gonna post the,
Oh, yeah, so...
Post so the... Yeah, I was gonna get, Austin to post it where we gotta go. In the...